got something here for you, Miss Hotchkiss.
Oh, how lovely.
Is it a present from Mr. Hanvill?
Oh, they're only for you to look at.
Several thousand prospective buyers at the Southern Counties Cat Club show were given the same answer as Itmar's Diana Morrison. Only to look at. With or without a rabbit's foot to bring them luck, British pedigree cats are in the money. For first-class kittens reared in Britain, Americans bid up to £20, for even this rare Abyssinian cat thrives better here than in its own country. Whether this can be attributed to the improvement in the cat's meat quality since canteens took to serving it, only the judges say. And this one has his hands too full to talk to us about it.
All right. Here's a good girl.
The day's judging did confirm, however, that Cream Blue Bornside Clarissa is a beauty among cats, that Sammy Morris Tudor is a mandarin by Siamese rating, Holden Hills Pasolini, the best male chinchilla in the show, and Noxatrina, winning tortoiseshell, father unknown but registered and saved from shame, to rank with Blue Blood Timothy of Knott and Black Beret, a 9 times champion.